different background so you can see the sword a little better. We're talking about diagonal slashes. A diagonal slash, so the sword is gonna go from my upper left to my lower right, or my upper right to my lower left. And the opponent is going to avoid it. Avoidance by either going to the right, their right, or their left. And the sword follows the line of their opponent. Diagonal slash.